Herkese selamlar. Yeni bir Cyberpunk bölümüne karşınızda. 3. bölüme hoş geldiniz. En son Liz'in bara gitme görevimiz vardı. Müşterimizle konuşmak için. Zaten kaçtım. Arabamız burada. Burası için
looking a little put out there, input. Interest you in a preem BD?
Sure. And I go.
Hold it. House rules first. There will be severe penalties for any unauthorized recording. No drugs, no groping. Someone catch your eye? You do not grab them. You find them in the catalog, ask for a BD, and get yourself a box.
I really look that green to you. Like I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Doors open.
Have fun, input.
Welcome to Lizzie.
Mesela
hey.
Hey, selam.
Get you something.
Ne alırdın?
I'm looking for Evelyn Parker. You know if
Evelyn
she's
Parker
here?
Alırdım, bu var.
Who's asking? Name's V. She and I have a date.
Well, V, it's a pleasure. I'm Mateo.
Uh-huh. So, Evelyn?
Club's big. Gonna have to look around. Can't do it for you.
It's all right, Mateo. I was waiting for this one. Evelyn Parker. I knew it was you as soon as you walked in.
Sense on? Only tequila I drink. How do you know?
I like to know everything about the people I work with. Either that or it was just a lucky guess.
Why are we meeting here? Any particular reason? Actually, it doesn't seem much like your thing, this place.
Hmm. I'll take that as a compliment. Come on. Know a place we can talk where ears won't prick up to listen. We'll be in the lounge, Mateo. Anyone asks, we're not here.
What can a horny girl like me really?
Yeah.
Do for a
husband? Why don't you just tell me the truth?
I did.
I just told you.
Dex had a load to say about you. Called you professional, effective. And trustworthy. I hope he wasn't overselling.
You don't give a rat's dick what Dex thinks. We both know that.
You have trouble accepting compliments?
No. Just think flattery's beneath you. Am I wrong?
Maybe Dex is beneath you. Have you known each other long?
Just started working with him, in fact.
I've heard there are two kinds of fixers. Those with stable crews on long contracts and short leashes. Loyalty and predictability they value above all else. Then there's the other kind. Dex's kind.
Bir de Dex gibi olanlar. Diğer tür mü?
Come on. Can't leave that hanging.
Hadi havada bırakma.
Headhunters.
Bütün karşıları.
They lay their trust elsewhere, not in people, but in a thing. Their intuition. They bet on potential.
Sonuç vermezse
and if they lose that bet, it's the last mistake they ever make. I'm hoping Dex's intuition has served him well in this case.
Let's cut to the chase. What do you got for me?
Your target. I trust you know what it is.
Relic. Secure your soul trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. We're tangling with Arisaka, making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. Arisaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, the hotel. You ever been?
Classy corp hotels? Yeah, no. Out of my price range.
Hmm. Well, the decor's to die for, as you'll see for yourself.
So where's this chip hiding exactly?
In a suite on the top floor. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arisaka.
Yorinobu Arisaka? He's in town?
Don't you read the scream sheets? The media couldn't get enough of Yori coming to Night City. It was all over the headlines. Anyway, he's heir apparent to the Arisaka Empire. Saburo Arisaka's only surviving son.
What? So Arisaka Jr.'s planning to grab the reins while in Night City?
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arisaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them?
Ben de onlardan biriyim.
Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now, this should make your prick perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arisaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Netwatch. Aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out?
Fine. So no Arisaka security on the device, because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now, where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is?
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arisakas.
Okay, what's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me. Got something for you. Should help you plan. Brain dance from Compeki Plaza.
How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not thrills.
Think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits? Jacking off to in those boxes? No. It can be a very useful tool. Good for analyzing details human perception, even boosted, doesn't grasp. Exactly what you need.
So what's on the tape?
Yorinobu's suite. The glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Hold up. Mean to say you recorded this?
Mm-hmm. BD rec implant. Why, you object?
Supposed to be Yorinobu's pad on the tape. Means you were inside. You know each other?
How else could I get all this intel? I know him pretty well, actually. We have an arrangement. Strictly business. Suits us both, I think.
Let's see this brain dance.
Judy'll help. She's a Mox, too. Besides, we go back, years. V, this is important. Judy's always been there for me. Always helped out. I trust her. But she's a Mox, not the latest member of your crew. Try not to forget. So, you'll be a good boy. Tread lightly. And keep that tongue on a leash.
Relax. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact. In biz or life.
Hey, there you are.
This is V. He's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already. You're gonna make me barf.
Hey, Judy.
Compiled your BDF.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw. But yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to him. Believe me, I've dealt with worse. You should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So, we drop the inside. Let him look, let him rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a dip before? Hello?
Think I can handle it. Let's just do this.
Righto. Sit down, settle in, and we'll get you going. Create your sensory profile first.
Okay. Hit me. Just promise me it won't hurt.
It won't. Not this time. Now sit still. Look at me. Gonna run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingling.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye exam.
Am I gonna have to do this calibration dance every time?
Not necessarily, but it's worth the wait. Give me 2 more minutes and you'll see exactly what BD analysis is capable of. 1 more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in. Okay. All set. I need to test your profile first, tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see, where could we...
Can't he just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Besides, won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
Boot it up.
Mm-hmm. Let me give you the tailored version first. Let you get your bearings. Then we'll jump into editing mode. Be diving in 3, 2, 1.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
Down! Everybody! On the ground! What I see you kissing the flooring! Money! Now! Or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! Whoa! Yeah! Hey! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
Ah! Slow, deep breaths. Your cortisol and adrenaline spiked, but the soft activated your hormone blockers. Nothing happened. You're alive and well.
That flash of intense shock. I can still feel it, I remember. Fuck, that last second. You could have warned me how much it hurts to die.
Trust me, real death hurts much, much more.
Not so sure about that.
You'll be fine. Got everything set up? Let's switch over to editing mode.
Geçelim.
I'll sever the link to the BD Roller's sensory array. You'll be able to look around freely. Whole scene's yours. Full cam control in analysis mode, so move around, zoom in and out, whatever else you come up with. Think of it as your own little sandbox. So, analysis mode, you control playback. Can even pause when you feel the need. Then you use the editor console to unpause. Try it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
Dream as hell, right? Well, that's not all. You can speed things up or rewind, whatever you like. Give it a try. Rewind. Roll it back to the top.
Should I?
All good, neat. Now try fast forwarding a bit.
Plan simple. Do nothing but get creative. You can go in, snatch the cash, get out, and sell the needle sacrifices.
Okay. You can also reset the recording. That'll take you right back to the beginning. Try it. Now for some fun. This here's why you came in the first place. In analysis mode, you get to view and even scan details of the enviro recorded by the BD Roller. Focus on the heat, the gun this gonk gets from his buddy at the beginning. Now scan it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch it, and sell the needles like rigs.
Got it.
Remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, go.
Okay, right here.
Görsel katman, termal katman, işitsel katman. Birbiriyle kesişebilir. Kayıtlarda birleştikleri noktalardan daha parlak gözükecektir. Başarılı bir taramanın ardından ipuçları kayıttan kaybolur.
Excellent. Let's move on. Now heads up. In analysis mode, you can ferret out background noise and conversations if the roller got close enough. This tech records everything, every little detail, even the sights and sounds the roller was never aware of. To see the sources of the recorded sensory signals, switch to the audio layer in the editor. Go ahead and try that now. Okay, good. Now you should see several sound signatures in the store. Choose one and hone in on it.
Pack of cigs, case of Brosif, and a couple of zappers.
Okay. We have a deal today on two flavors, Connie and Serpentine.
Everybody!
So, any thoughts?
Unbelievable. Seriously, like what's happening right next to me.
Yeah, it's how BD recording implants work. They pick up everything, all the elements in the background. Then an editor tweaks them, makes them pop. Keep playing with the sound, explore it a bit. We'll move on when you get bored.
Okay.
Fuck!
On you go.
Ah, little shitheads!
Go restock. I'll take the register. How about you suck a bag of dicks,
okay?
Eh?
We have. Today are two flavors, Connie and Serpentine.
Everybody! On the ground! What a... I see you kissing the flooring! Money! Now! Or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! Whoa! Yeah! Hey! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
Sometimes you can analyze extra layers in the raw. Stuff the roller's cyberware.
Bazen hamdayken ilave katmanları.
Like what?
Ev's got Kuroshi optics that grab infrared, meaning you should be able to grab heat signatures from her recording.
Huh. Hello nice.
Scanning works on peeps, too. Walk up to the wounded chick. Try scanning her. All right, next thing. Scroll forward to the part where our artist gets a lead injection. See that? They shot him and he never saw it coming. But you will. Here it comes. My favorite part of the game. See the blinking thing over the entrance? Surveillance cam. Must have caught our shooter. You'll see in a sec. Cam feeds to the screen behind the clerk. Roll back to where the screen's in the kid's field of vision, then scan it. His own Chumba shot him. Probably planned to all along. Must have got a nice slice of cred on the black market for a BD like this. BD freaks are ready to pay a preem for a real flatline. Anyway, if you've seen enough, you can exit.
Why, bro?
Yeah, it's impressive, right? It's too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flogging the log. Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
Dunno why. Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid when... Yeah, think I'm done.
V, there's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Okay, go ahead. Just need T-Bug to link in.
Whoa, who?
Runner for my crew, security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agreed, Ev.
Judy, T-Bug's a professional, discreet to a fault. You can trust her.
Why? 'Cause you say so?
Please, Judy. I'd never expose you to any danger. You know that.
Okay, V. Call T-Bug and we'll dive in.
Hey, V. What's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Compeki Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Compeki? Oh, thought as much.
Someone there with you?
Judy and Evelyn, they're chill. They're helping me work through this BD.
Uh-huh. All right. You gonna tell me what this is about?
Listen, need your help. Got no clue what to look for once I'm in.
All right, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've gotta give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my request now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisec. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick tip ice, and we're clear. Ready to dance.
Fire up, Judy.
Neler yaşıyoruz lan? Bu beyaz ekran beni benden alıyor.
Eyes open. Gotta find out where Yurinobu's keeping the relic.
You look like a cut of fuckable meat. Are you?
Evelyn. She... I felt her fear. Sure got it under control quick, too.
I said, no.
They'll have my head for this.
Then, you shall perish for a good cause.
But,
make yourself comfortable. Was Mark Voss again? I can trap you.
You look like a cut of fuck.
Siber donanım askeri sınıf siber donanım tespit edildi. Sibernetik modifikasyonlar %96. Tehlike aşırı. Uyarı son derece tehlikeli.
Shit, cameras packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heat sig activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet. Here in a drone, ventilation and cooling, servers, gotta be. Fancy doodads in here need to be controlled. Alarm firmware's fresh, but saw excited birds chirping on a BBS, something about lots of seeds falling through this sieve. Let me generate keys. I can forge their sigs.
Yourself comfortable. I need a minute.
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
Finish. What? I need a minute.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's tired. Visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Heard that? Relic docs gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them.
You shall perish for a good cause.
But,
make yourself comfortable. I need a mission. We'll see soon enough.
Particular interest in this project, he can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Enough. Honey. I am quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Enough. Sorry to make you wait. Business can be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything all right? You seem tense. Edgy.
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me.
Only one. Focus on me. Oh, got any candy left? Oh, got any candy left?
Steph was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom. No dip.
Yeah, that's not a little for you to hear. So fast.
Got any candy left? Steph was pretty fun last time. Yeah, it's not enough for you to hear. Steph. Steph was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Just
sack. Looking
for
the perfect thing.
Yes. You don't know what love...
Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know, though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron. Manual details a special temp-controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where your Nobu's keeping the chip. On me. Oh, got any candy left?
Steph was pretty fun last time.
Babe.
Yeah, that's not enough. On me. Oh, got any candy left? Steph was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom. Nine. No dip.
Yeah, that's not enough. Yes.
Automated turrets. Latest scanner model. Systems all connected to the server.
Can you shut them off?
Externally? No way. Gotta get in, check out how they link into the system first. Mm-hmm. Looks like all their security systems are linked to the hotel subnet. We need the flathead. No other way to shut down these systems.
Can't get around them ourselves?
Nope. At least I'm fresh out of ideas.
Sigma? No,
no. Oh, Donaghy's. Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there? No way. Temp's too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try, though.
I am quite sure. We will now. Read documentation carefully. The relic requires. You want to follow me to one? I said no. Then you shall naturally come. Make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to finish the program. I'll finish. As we cannot. Take it to market as is.
Right. Grab the heat sig. Matches the spec in the docks.
Yorinobu's got the case here. Guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. We got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
We shall see soon enough. Please. Taken a particular interest in this project. My father's a tired, vigilant old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever.
Just a fancy ass fridge.
In his tiny frozen bubble.
Until you've learned the meaning of every lesson.
Da bir şey gösteriyor. Neyse. Bu biraz uzun sürdü.
Get everything you need?
Yep, that'll do. Thanks, Judy. We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
I'll wipe the cache and your data. You were never here. Keep it. I'll put it on Ev's tab. Portable device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings. Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick.
And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever.
Speaking of harm's way, know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
We needed that recording, Judy. The BD practically does our job for us.
The BD will be the death of us. Seriously. If Arasaka finds out you have it, you're dead. I'm dead. Judy, relax. Nobody will ever know. Evelyn, please. No shortcuts. You go that route, Siri will always win. So be careful.
Of
course I will be. Besides, we'll talk in a bit.
Thanks, Judy. Really. And don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
V, one sec.
Let's walk.
So, what now?
V, do this job for me. I mean, me alone. No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen. No Dex. V?
No fucking way. Dex took a leap with me. He trusts me.
Now I'm doing the same. 50%. With cred like that in your account, you won't need Dex for anything.
No, Evelyn. It's not just about the money.
I thought you were a merc. I thought it was always about the money.
Not behind the back of someone who trusts me. Sorry.
Fine. I never asked. But V?
Hmm?
I just hope you're as good as you are naive. If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
Okay.
Good luck. Now go. I need a few words with Judy. Now go. I need a few words with Judy.
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Compeki was worth our time.
Beautiful. T-Bug already called. Said she's working her magic.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Mr. V.
Going in or staying out?
Niye arabamın bir tane kapısı yok acaba? Araba çok iyi dönüyor.
Tengo planes para esta noche. Virgen Santísima, ma. Te vas a enterar mañana. Yo también te quiero, ma.
Ricky.
Yeah, about time, Holmes.
What's new with Senora Wells?
You know, she's worried about me. Whatever. Can't help herself, you know? checking to see if I'm not rotting in some dumpster, like most of the Wells boys. Mm. It's really starting to wear on me. More I tell her everything's okay, more I feel like I'm straight up lying. But that's done after tomorrow. Afterlife, here we come, baby. Yeah!
We have arrived. The Major Leagues.
Does not get any higher, Chum. And you know something else? We fucking earned it, mano. Ready to get your cherry popped? Yeah, come on! Place used to be a morgue. You believe that?
Really, Jackie?
What?
Told you that myself.
Oh, for reals? Ah, shit. That must have been ages ago.
And who might you clowns be?
Name's V. This is Jackie Wells.
Oh. Is that supposed to sound familiar?
It will soon. We're here to see Dex.
Yo, Dex. Got two live ones saying they're here to see you. Yeah? All right, then. Says he needs a second or two. Go get yourselves drinks or something.
Way ahead of you, viejo.
Hey.
Grab a seat, we'll give a sec.
Night City.
Hey.
There. Beating.
Grab a seat, we'll give a sec.
Can you imagine? Susan Forrest, Boa Boa, maybe even Morgan Blackhand. All sat on those stools. Fell asleep on that same bar.
Şimdi bu bölümü burada bırakalım. Bir sonraki bölüm. Buraya oturup devam edeceğiz. Değilse izlediğiniz için teşekkürler. Bu bölümlerde görüşmek üzere. Kendinize iyi bakın. Hoşçakalın.